The international community cannot afford dismantling an agreement that is working and delivering. This is not a bilateral agreement. This is not an agreement that involves six or seven parties. This is a UN Security Council resolution with an annex. And as such, all member states of the United Nations are considered to be bound to the implementation of it. So it doesn't belong to one country, to six countries, to seven countries, to the European Union. It belongs to the international community.